This video demonstrates how to power on and set up Wi-Fi on the Xerox B225 Multifunction Printer. Press the power button to turn the B225 printer on. The setup wizard automatically opens. English is selected as the language. To select a different option, press the right arrow or left arrow button on the control panel. Press OK. The printer provides an option to complete the setup process using the Xerox Easy Assist app. We recommend downloading and using the Xerox Easy Assist app, which enables you to reorder supplies, print, select device settings, and access printer support from a mobile device. To complete the printer setup using the Xerox Easy Assist app, press OK. If you choose to manually set up the device rather than using the Xerox Easy Assist app, or if your printer does not prompt you about the app, the remainder of the video will show how to set up the printer using the control panel. Press the right arrow to select No, then press OK. On the Security Setup screen, press the right arrow button to skip and press OK to advance to the next screen. You can add a PIN at any time. Refer to the user guide for more information. On the Country Region screen, United States is selected. To select a different option, press the right arrow or left arrow button. Press OK. On the Time Zone screen, US Canada Eastern Standard Time is selected. To select a different option, press the right arrow or left arrow button. Press OK. On the Set Date screen, the month is blinking. Using the keypad, enter the correct month. Press the right arrow to advance to the day. Using the keypad, enter the correct day. Press the right arrow to advance to the year. Using the keypad, enter the correct year, then press OK. The date is saved. To set the time, apply the same procedure using right arrow and the keypad. Press the right arrow to advance to AM or PM. Using the keypad, press 1 or 2, then press OK. The time is saved. On the Connect to Wireless screen, yes, press OK. On the Wireless screen, Setup on Printer, press OK. On the Wireless Setup screen, press the right or left arrows to select Choose Network, then press OK. The printer searches for all available networks. On the Choose Network screen, press the right or left arrow button to find your network. When the network name displays, press OK. Enter your network password using the control panel keyboard. Press OK. The printer automatically connects to the network and verifies the connection. The Status Ready screen displays, then the printer IP address displays. The Wi-Fi setup is complete.